crates, carts, moving bags, wagons out here, all to carry away those prize books that they're searching for. And joining us right now is Neil Rubin. He's an honorary co-chair for Bookstock. Neil, talk to us just about how big this day is for book collectors.
It's opening day if you're a book collector. They've been lined up outside, as you said. I've seen them in the snow. I've seen them in the rain. Don't get caught in that stampede. You know that scene from The Lion King? That could be you. But that part's over, and now it's just $20 pre-sale. You get your pick through 11, and after that, it's free the rest of the week.
Very good. Yeah. So we just watched you guys as they had the running entrance. They opened it up to this select group of people who paid an admission fee to come in, and they were running in here. It was crazy. We have that video for you, and we'll try to bring it to you later on in the show. But right now, they've just got these collectors out here. They're going through their books. They're looking for those rare finds, right, Neil?
Exactly. Or just a particular interest. Some people, you know, they like the Jack Reacher mysteries by Lee Child, so boom, they're going to get all of those. But a key thing for people to remember is we put out fresh merchandise every day all the way through Sunday. We don't want all the good stuff to go to the people early on the first day, so there's new treasures all week long.
I did not know that. Look at you, sneaky, sneaky.
Well, we want to make it fun for everybody, and it lasts all week. And the fact is, we've got close to 200,000 items here, all told. Even in a mall, we don't have space to put all that out at once. We've got to stage it over the course of the week.
Yeah, that's a good point. I didn't even think about that. Just having the room to put out as much merchandise as you have would be hard.
Right, and imagine sorting it out because, you know, we don't want people to think it's all in these jumbled piles. No, there's history over here and sports and kids stuff, mysteries, new fiction. Everything is compartmentalized for you, so it's easy to find end-to-end here at Laurel Park Place.
Oh, great. Thank you so much for joining us, Neil. So it all kicks off this morning. It's the Bookstock. It runs the entire week here at Laurel Park Place Mall. It opens to the public at 11 o'clock later on this morning, and that's when it's free. Anyone can come in. You don't have to worry about paying any sort of admission fee. What's happening right now is these folks paid a special $20 admission fee to get in here early to go through these books a lot faster before it's opened up to the mass public. Back to you guys in the studio.